No one was exactly sure why. Like the name, their heroic deeds fade from memory. It is time to remember. April 1917. The United States enters World War I. For 2.5 years, France and Great Britain have been deadlocked in an epic struggle with Imperial Germany. Millions are dead. Democracy threatened. Can America make the difference? Doughboys would come from every walk of life and all ethnicities. A resolute wave of African Americans, Native Americans, new immigrants, raw-boned farmhands, ivy diggers. An English nurse wrote, "So these were our deliverers at last. So godlike, so magnificent, so splendidly unimpaired, and so timely." Americans entered the front lines in January 1918. A Marine commander, advised a retreat by a French colonel, answered, "Retreat? Hell, we just got here." More than 1 million young Americans would fight 13 key battles, vanguard of an army 4 million strong. No one on either side anticipated how quickly they would arrive, engage, and decisively impact the war. Carnage ended on November 11th, 1918. American resolve had stopped the killing. By itself, World War I could not make the world safe for democracy. Liberty must always be defended, strengthened, and cherished. On the fields of France, 116,516 doughboys affirmed this with their lives. During 6 months, brutal combat. More Americans fell than in a decade of war in Korea and Vietnam combined. A higher casualty rate than World War II. Today, in our nation's capital, every major American war fought in defense of freedom is honored with a national memorial, save World War I. The unprecedented sacrifice of Americans to conclusively end a world war is more than worthy of this recognition, long overdue. With your help, the World War I Centennial Commission will dedicate this memorial in Pershing Park. It is time to honor their sacrifice and renew our pledge to protect our future by remembering our past.